All right. Got a few projects to take care of at the house. Let's drive to Sterling. We made it to the house. I have a cover to put up on the camper today because I have a drill battery that actually has battery. And then obviously I need to fix the weed whacker so I can do that. I may mow the grass. What else do I have to do? Oh, maybe put that gate in so I can put this thing in the backyard now. So I have an old gate and a new gate. And I'd like to put that gate right there on the corner. So from here to here. Hey friends. All right, well I kind of destructed this little planter thing, so I need to clean that up and I'm gonna move the railroad ties. The wind here is so annoying. Oh, we got the boards lined up. That one was heavy. I'm gonna have to ask the boss about that stuff before I start digging it out. So I think I'm gonna move this. You know what? We'll do the vent real quick and then we'll move that. All right, project number two. Install that one like this one. It's on the top of the roof. Extra protection since we like to get hail, and you can have it open in the rain. So we're gonna get all ready to put that on. Alright, second cover all done, installed. Matches the first one, except this one you can see through it. It's the smoke color, so I'm gonna go inside, close the vent, take a look at how it looks inside. Alright, all on. See how you can kind of see through it? That's pretty nice because I put a full black one on this one since it's over a bed and you can't see nothing. Next small project is I have a little hitch that I'm going to put on the back of this so that I can put my flagpole on there. Forgot to start the time lapse sooner, but just want everybody to know that is for a flagpole only. I will not be towing something behind it because one, the bumper's not rated for it, and two, I do not have lights to hook up. Flagpole only. All right, well, the girlfriend's here and the psycho dog. She's checking on the chickens and the ducks, so we're gonna go into town here and get some stuff. How was your weekend? Oh, it's great, you know, just sat here. Watching a wasp. All right, well, we're in the fifth wheel, and I want to clean it because we're going camping next weekend at the lake. So it'd be nice to get all the little rocks and stuff out and get it all set and ready. Another little project, throwing up some LED shop lights in the garage because at night it's dark. This thing all clean and ready for next weekend to go camping. Did not get to the gate today, probably tomorrow's project. The mower out and trim up some of the stuff that's a little raggedy before rain hits. All right, well, I mowed the grass, which you can't see. I put the ducks and chickens up, which you also can't see. And I hung a light in the shop. That's all ready to go. I'm tired. I'm going in.